Hole number 8. A risk-reward par 5 with water and trees down the right and a sharp dogleg. The conservative play is an iron or hybrid hit straight, while the more aggressive play is to hit over the water and trees to the right, giving the player an opportunity to go for the green in 2. The hole's unique design also allows for a bailout area right of the green on the approach shot.